For the first time, there is a 42-kilometer marathon here. It's a race of liberty, which shows that a man can go from Beit Hanoun in Rafah without barriers.